Australian retirees may soon find themselves paying more tax on their super and see their capital gains discounts shrink. The proposal, part of a raft of changes put forward by the incoming Productivity Commission boss Danielle Wood. Ms Wood says a conversation is also needed about introducing an inheritance tax to address intergenerational inequality. The Productivity Commission estimates that by 2050, Australian baby boomers will pass on over $220 billion in inheritance every year.